Hey, I mean. It was a great speech that you made. Some nice points that I found that the stories you gave were very personalized. It was all from you and you telling your experience. So it was a different experience that we all don't have the experience. So we will find that your story is very catchy and we will want to hear more about it. Your gestures was very natural as it followed your flow, and your voice today was very good because it was clear and was loud enough and was clear to cover the whole room. As I would recommend, you should have take more time in preparing, when you come up, you should have take time to look around and you just start slowly up to you, because when you come up, the time will not start and you will have time to glance around the audience and make yourself at least feel a little bit more comfortable instead of going in so far. As I saw, your gestures at the start wasn't so smooth compared when you go into the middle after you have warmed yourself up. Your gestures was more natural and it was good. And I would also say that your speech was good because you sprinkled humor onto it and your speech met the purpose quite well, that is to clearly state the purpose of the speech, that is to help people in and it was quite well organized because you did a very clear opening and your stories and your conclusion. Finally, I would give you another feedback, that is to improve your eye contact. Sometimes you were thinking, but you were not actually glancing the audience. So that's it for my evaluation.
To Henrik's evaluation, I would also like to add the good points.